In 1945, only 7 years after scientists discovered the atom could be split in a process called nuclear fission, the United States detonated the first atomic bombs, proving that nuclear materials could be harnessed to create unprecedentedly destructive weapons. Then in 1951, an experimental reactor in Idaho generated electricity for the grid, demonstrating that nuclear materials could also be used for peaceful purposes. Nuclear materials commonly refer to fissile materials that are capable of sustaining a chain reaction in a process that releases massive amounts of energy called nuclear fission. When the atom of a fissile material, such as uranium-235, is bombarded with a neutron, it tends to split, or fission. This releases a large amount of energy, as well as two or three additional neutrons and two highly radioactive fission products. The additional neutrons released can then trigger fissions in nearby atoms of uranium-235 or other fissile materials, which in turn emit even more neutrons. This is how a chain reaction begins. The energy resulting from fission can be released in a controlled manner inside a reactor to generate energy for electricity, or all at once in a nuclear bomb to produce an explosion. Uranium-235 and plutonium-239 are the most significant nuclear materials. Enrichment and reprocessing technologies are key to harnessing these materials for both peaceful purposes and nuclear weapons development. Understanding these nuclear materials and the basics of how nuclear reactors and nuclear weapons work is the focus of this tutorial.